A program comes to the Madison area to keep kids away from crime. Today, Attorney General J.B. Van Hollen, along with the Cal Ripken Senior Foundation, kicked off the 2012 Badges for Baseball program in Madison. Since 2009, the program has provided financial support and equipment for kids in Milwaukee, Beloit, and Appleton, and now it's come to Madison. The program pairs officers and kids together to play baseball and learn.
We're here to give them a chance to participate in something that hopefully can help change their lives and make the trajectory something that will make them more successful.
Since the program came to Wisconsin, it has helped nearly 7,000 kids. Well, the